Performing Gaming 14.
This ain't your nephew homicide. This ain't your cousin robbery. This is your uncle murder, motherfucker.
The following contest is a last man standing match and is for the Hardcore Championship. Making his way to the ring.
Tie-up. Who's going to get the upper hand? What a nasty elbow. Again, this is for the Hardcore Championship. Outlaw gets all of it. But look at that. Great time's over. And here we go again. And the Butcher sees it coming. That's impact and then some.
Missed him.
This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who? He might not be able to get up here. Fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
To connect.
No! Broken up by their partner! Broken up! And that could have been bad.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
To his feet. In this match, will resume.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Neither individual is going to back down here. he's looking at it again. Look at these two jockey for position.
Straight right hand.
Championship on the line.
Broken up, and that could have been bad.
Outlaw.
Oh, lights out.
And he missed that one.
Oh, rudely interrupted there.
Apparently, it'll take a lot more to end this match. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. And he gets out of the way.
Talk about catching a beating.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Come on, what a dirty move. He gets out of trouble there.
Right on that chair.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count. There.
Ooh, kick to the midsection.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Got fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
Ouch.
Again, this is for the hard for championship.
Okay, what does Outlaw need to be thinking to win this?
Oh, geez. You know,
here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time?
Well, the ref can count to 100, Michael. This one's over. Ooh, Outlaw ate that one.
Whether you like it or not, this type of tactic, and now he gets a bit of a reprieve, and he makes it back to his feet. In this match, will resume.
He was able to reverse that. Ooh, Outlaw ate that one.
Now fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys down?
Nice reversal. Hits the floor.
Boy, he was able to reverse it, get out of that.
Let's not lose sight of the fact that this is for the hardcore title.
Oh my gosh, what a move by Butcher.
But I gotta be honest, and he makes it back to his feet. And this match will resume. Good Lord, look at the fire in his eyes. Avoids the attack there.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Now that's a statement.
It's a good fight feel here in this arena. The WWE Universe hanging on every move.
This WWE Universe lending its support.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
If that doesn't do it, then what will? He is slowly getting dissected, fighting to get back to his feet, and he does.
What's it going to take to keep these guys?
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
3, 4.
Man, this has been a great matchup.
5, 6.
Here we go. Break time's over. And here we go again. And now the toll of this.
Not another chair shot. Oh, that should do it. I mean, how much punishment do you have to do in this match? No. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here?
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
counters it. Oh, what a kick to the head.
You're in trouble now.
What a reversal.
I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have done so much harm to each other.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Well, the official's doing about the only thing he can in this match, and that's count to 10.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting. He fails to connect. I gotta be honest. I hope this is it, King. These guys have...
Great counter.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
What a counter that was.
Here we go. The official's counting again. Will it be for the last time? Some more if that doesn't do it, then what will?
He's starting to stir, Michael, but will he stir enough?
The referee, and now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins to count.
Oh, talk about getting flattened.
And he dodges that one.
Oh, that sledgehammer right to the side of the head.
I gotta be honest. And he makes it back to his feet. In this match, will resume. Oh, man, what a kick to the face. The referee monitoring this very closely. At any moment, he will have to call this match if one of these combatants can't get up. And now he gets a bit of a reprieve as the official once more begins. And we're on the move again. Here we go. The official's counted again. Will it be for the last time?
Oh, you're down like this.
Now it's gut check time. This has been so exhausting.
Oh, man. If I was in there, I'd seriously be considering just staying down. No way would I want to take another shot like that.
7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, bring it
back. The Butcher wins.
Performance is put on tonight. Thanks for joining us, ladies and gentlemen.